Okay, and here's the finished piece. You can kind of see where my shadows and my values were set up at the very beginning, and trying to keep it true to those. So, there it is.